hands up if you hear me. We've got stuff. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and fellow parishioners of Boscombe, welcome back to the second part of our Sunday session. She's eager, isn't she? It is my utter, unalloyed pleasure and privilege to welcome onto our stage the wonderful Belle Hensley.
Three of my friends there, and all in the same month, so I'm going to go for that. Thank you.